David's dark sun as falls, my creatures roam, and shadows turn our tails. The wind is whispering secrets lost along these western trails. Crackly and low, to calm the weak. The rivers are chilling memory of the tale of Bushy Creek. It happened not too far from here, when cold and fog unite, when memories of a scout and troop went mad with a bloody fight. The rule of camp was clear to honor, room to disobey. When darkness falls and the creatures call, no room to disobey. They together they would stay. No sooner had the fire died out, the glow was all but spent. Two fierce boys of a design crept out and fled the tent. It died rather cunningly through the woods and over the rocks. They search a trophy rabbit, or perhaps the woolly fox. They plan to take the critter home and treat it as a pet. A plot was so complicated that they would rather regret. They slid it in the darkness, mystic moonlight as a guide. When suddenly they saw what the object of their pride. Deep within the shadows, listen, victim, this is far. A silhouette of hairy coat has shut their mouths ajar. They stormed among the underbrush and dodged the sands of beach. As Briar's caught a hold of us and they came into reach. As bravely as a lion and with brains to match his own, they pounced upon the fiery beast. They should have left alone. At first their mind behind minds was a mind squeal. And then their perilous dreams. Then all at once a bomb was seen and burst along it seems. They thought it was a fox that they could take home in the trunk. It turned into a nightmare. Yes, my brother smelled of skunk. Ooh, this rodent was a monster and his scent was one of fame. They caught him Bushy on the creek that also bears his name. The boys retreated through the woods and
get back to the bunk.
This odor they must flee. One stepped into a rabbit hole, the other one hit a tree. Regaining ground, they scurried on and finally found their base where stood their leader. Stick in hand and scowl on his face. No alibi had they devised to deal with such a turn. The stick in hand was nothing to the lesson they would learn. For months their friends would shun them as they taunted tongue in cheek. Never ever try to seize the tale of Bushy Creek.
DavidSonyaBeats.com. Purchase beats with no tags.
Yo, as darkness falls and creatures roam and shadows turn to tales, the wind is whispering secrets lost along these western trails. The spirit of the fire crackling low to calm the weak. Rivers of chilling memory of the tale of Bushy Creek.
DavidSonyaBeats.com. Purchase beats with no tags. Loops.